Previously on Hunter.
Call me Mirov. I'd like us to be on a first name basis.
Okay, Mirov.
Nobody moves! Nobody dies!
Open it.
I'll take that.
What the hell do you think you're doing? I'm a cop!
Join the club! So are we! Metro!
You ought to learn how to drive, pal!
What's your problem?
You. You're my problem.
Why do you always side with them?
Them? As in the proverbial them? Are we talking about a particular them, as in Hunter?
In this particular case, it's Hunter.
Petra Alexandru?
Yes?
I'm Nikolai Janosch.
Oh, God.
Do you have any idea who did this?
No, I don't. Not yet, but we will. Did you know your brother carried a gun?
And his personal effects?
Yeah, they'd been impounded, except for the wallet. It was stolen the day he was killed.
Let's go inside.
You still like your eggs scrambled in the morning?
Mirov was bringing large sums of money into this country illegally. His money. Need to know who his connection was.
Brancus. Ilya Brancus.
Ilya Brancus?
Drop the gun, Brancus, please!
You have no idea where Leroy Baines is.
Didn't you hear her? He's out.
Now, part two of Hunter.
If Satchel had a partner he could have counted on, maybe he'd still be alive.
I warned him about her. I knew she'd get him killed someday.
I'm so glad you're here.
We should never have let her into Metro.
You won't catch me with a woman partner.
What kind of partner is that? A lousy one.
She wasn't there when he needed her.
It wasn't my fault Michael died.
He fell in love with you. That's what got him killed.
That's a lie. Ask Hunter. He knows. He knows the truth. Ask him! Tell him the truth. Tell them I didn't do anything wrong. Tell them what happened. Tell them I didn't do anything wrong.
You know as well as I do what you did. You let your partner down. You got him killed.
No. No, that's not true. You You know that's not true. Why are you doing this to me? Why?
Hey, it's another hot day in L.A. Highs in the 90s, and talk about that smog.
Unhealthful air quality today. That's what the AQMD says. So, if you like breathing that junk, rise and shine, because it's your kind of day.
Sacha, when the Pinder woman's pretty damn vicious. This is no ordinary killer, Charlie.
Yeah, here, Hunter's got a hunch that somebody's trailing this case.
He's inside. Malensky, I want you to give Hunter everything you and Sacha had on the Pinders.
I briefed him myself. He's up to speed on things.
Good. I'm putting him in charge.
You can't do that. This is a Metro case.
Hunter's right in the middle of it. He's the best homicide cop we've got. And besides, I think you need a little distance.
You think I'm not on top of it?
I think you need a few days off.
I want this case, Commander. I won't be taken off.
Joanne.
You can't pull me back now.
I've made my decision.
But that's not fair.
I don't want any arguments.
Captain, just got a lead on Nikolai Janosch. 1455 Valley Avenue, Starlight Motel, room 218. Where'd you get this?
A guy's ran Ilya Brankus's phone messages. Seems he's been calling the Starlight Motel ever since Janosch checked out of his hotel. I'm gonna need Malinsky on this.
No, I just gave her a little time off and she can sort things out.
No, with all due respect, Commander, she knows too much to sit around. I'm gonna need her.
It might do her a lot of good.
All right.
She's yours. Thank you.
You all right?
Yeah. Michael always said a gut feeling was more accurate than straight instinct. This time his instincts let him down. You were right about this case from the beginning.
It's just a hunch I played.
I can't sleep nights. This thing is tearing me apart. I've got to know who killed Michael. You know the feeling, don't you? Not knowing. Wondering if you've done enough. Waiting for something. Anything that makes sense of it. Because some bastard decided to pull the trigger. And then Clayton asks me to give it up. Like I'm not supposed to care. How can I let go of something like that?
You don't have to. You're working with me now.
Did you speak to Clayton?
Just got a lead on Nikolai Janosch. I'm gonna go pick him up when I come along.
You better believe it.
Sergeant, I have a 3 o'clock flight to Mexico City.
Oh, I know you do. We're gonna have to go over this again, though.
Whatever you say.
Now, when did you leave Romania?
2 years ago.
2 years ago. Now, your brother's been here 5.5 years. He started investing in L.A. real estate, started buying small office buildings, apartments, retail shops. Where'd he get the money?
My brother did not discuss his business dealings with
How's he doing?
Nothing.
I never heard of this man.
Well, sure you have. It's his passport. You'll notice he's been making trips once a month to Mexico City for the last 2 years. That's where you're from, isn't it, Mexico City?
I thought I left this kind of police harassment behind in Romania. I may not be a citizen of your country, but I still have rights. Brian Coos threw off a building with $400,000 of your money. I don't know what you're talking about. If you think that I've done something illegal, charge me with the crime. I don't have to sit here listening to your threats.
I'm also looking for a cop killer. Let me see your hands.
What?
Let me see your hands. You have strong hands.
Hunter, I see you a minute.
So what do you want to do with this guy?
I'm gonna hold on to him as long as I can.
Well, we got nothing to hold him on. You're gonna have to kick him loose sooner or later.
Yeah, I know that. I understand he's got a 3 o'clock flight to Mexico City.
He sure does. I don't see why he can't miss his flight, though.
You like this guy, huh?
Yeah, I like him a lot, but, now I kick him loose and see what happens.
All right. Process him out, have him tailed. We'll see if Mr. Janusz gets on the flight or not.
Yes, sir.
I hope we're not making a mistake cutting him loose.
Come on to the front desk.
I have an idea we're gonna see this guy again.
I'll complete a 510, and I'll release you.
Police have made no arrests in the double slaying of police officer Michael Sascio and 47-year-old housewife Dorothy Pinder.
We never should have left her alone, especially with that tall cop snooping around.
What the hell are we supposed to do, smart guy? Just run back there and blow him away? We didn't even know for sure if he killed Ma.
He shot Leroy at the diner. We saw him at the house. Now Ma is dead. What does that tell you?
Tells me you got a piston loose, buddy. You kill a cop, you got the whole world on your butt.
He that don't pay them back, that hurts his kin, is no man at all.
But we'll worry about that later. Right now, I'm worried about him.
We were married for 27 years. Daddy was the best wife a man could ask for. The best mother two boys like you could want.
We know that, Pa. But we gotta go on. We still got each other.
Well, I suppose so. There'll never be another like our Daddy. I'd like to take a moment to say a prayer in her memory.
Dear Jesus, we've taken a terrible blow, and we ask for your mercy. The mother of my children is dead, and we don't know what we'll do without her. But we pray for your help in visiting death and destruction upon those who ended her life. Let us act as tools of your retribution and help us to kill those who took our daddy from us. In your name, amen.
Come on, son. Let's go settle a score with some cops.
Right. Okay, yeah. Thanks. We appreciate the help. Tail on Janosch says he's taken off on that flight to Mexico City. The Mexican police are going to keep an eye on him.
That's good.
Janosch did kill Michael. He's going to have to go a lot farther than Mexico City to hide.
Hey, how you doing?
Okay, I guess.
How about dinner on me?
Hey, thanks, but I can't. I gotta go pick up a birthday present for my father. My family's throwing a party for him tonight.
Well, good. Maybe that's the best thing for you, to be with your family.
Yeah, maybe. Hey, thanks anyway. See you tomorrow.
Hey, good news. Our guy's found something at the Pinder house. An order form for Lyle Pinder. Seems he's been buying real estate at development tapes.
Weird hobby.
Yeah, I've got an address on him over at Ventura County Line. I can check it out. Come on.
I want to take care of this now. Damn. Damn him. Why did he have to go out there alone?
He was just doing his job, Joanne.
You said there was some place you wanted to go.
Stuffy in here. Open up some window. Somebody's been in here. I'm positive.
Yeah, it's probably that tall cop.
I'm serious, Pa.
This boy's final night is out.
Somebody's been in here. I know they have.
What are you following?
No,
I did exactly as you said.
You told the police about Ilya Brancusi, didn't you? And that cost me $400,000! Never lie to me again! Tell me the truth and do what I say! And you will have nothing to be afraid of. Can I trust you?
Yes.
My brother kept a great deal of money in safe deposit boxes at different banks in Los Angeles. I found the box keys at his apartment. But the code names for the bank branches were in his wallet when it was stolen.
Then you don't know which banks have the money.
I will find out soon enough. When I do, I will need someone to forge my brother's name on the signature cards at each of the branches.
Can't impersonate your brother.
He used his first initial and his last name, M. Janosch. The banks won't care if the signature belongs to a man or a woman, as long as it matches their copy. You are good at retouching photographs. Can you fake a signature as well?
I can try.
Good. That's all I ask.
Hey, Charlie.
Oh, hi, Commander. I heard that you were looking for me.
That's right. Congratulations, you just made Metro, pal.
When did the decision come down?
About an hour ago. You were hands down number one choice. When can you start?
A couple of days, I guess.
I need you there as of yesterday, so wrap up your business in Homicide as soon as you can.
All right, I do what I can. Has there been an announcement yet?
I plan to release a statement later today.
Do you think you could hold it off just a little? I'd like to talk to Hunter. I think he should get this news from me first.
Okay, but make it soon. You're gonna love the action in Metro, Charlie. Let's meet tomorrow for an orientation.
Great. Thanks a lot, Tom.
Paul, I'm telling you, someone's been in here.
I'm tired of listening to this. We got no food in the house. Put that store down on the main road and get something. Give him some money, son.
Why don't you ever call me, son?
Because you're a mistake me and your mom made. Now, shut up! I want hamburgers for supper. Make sure you don't forget the buns and pickles. You better go with him so he don't screw up.
I can handle it.
You couldn't handle a broom. Get out of here.
Look, I didn't mean to jump all over you this morning. Sorry about that.
You don't have to apologize to me. I understand how important Sancho was to you.
He was my best friend. When I started at Metro, none of the other guys wanted to work with me. Being a woman and all. And then along comes Michael Sancho. He helped me make a place for myself at Metro. He was usually so busy shooting off his mouth, people didn't notice what a great guy he was.
Junction 15.
revive her with a shotgun.
I heard about the Pinders. What happened?
Nothing good. Harlan Pinder is dead. He's the one we needed alive, and his two boys got away.
I don't know what it is. We can't catch a break on this case.
Commander, Captain, ballistics say the slugs from Sachios and Dorothy Pinder's body came from a Takarov, a weapon manufactured in Czechoslovakia. Members of the Romanian Securitat were known to carry it.
Kind of a long way from the Securitat to Pinder's place, isn't it?
Well, not as long as you might think. Now, the murders of the Pinder house led us to a prime suspect. Former member of the Romanian Securitas.
He's a KGB-trained assassin suspected in the deaths of over 300 Romanian dissidents. He's had pilot training, he's a crack marksman, and he's well-versed in the martial arts. He's also known to use torture as an interrogation tool.
I think this is the guy that jumped me at Mirov Janos' apartment, Charlie.
2 years ago, he disappeared from Romania. A couple of weeks later, his fingerprints were found at the murder scene of a passport forger in Rome. The gun used in the Rome killings, the same one used on Sachio and Mrs. Pinder.
Where is he now?
He's in L.A. looking for something.
You got a name in this game?
His name's Arno Cudriescu, former third in command of the Romanian Securitate. This is the only photo Interpol has on him.
Now, I had our sketch artist make some changes in his photograph. And this is what we came up with. Nikolai Janos.
We won't have to worry about anymore.
How you doing, Captain?
Nice shooting.
Thanks, Ken.
Can I see a minute, Hunter?
Yeah.
Look, I know that you're up to your eyeballs in this case, but there's something I think you ought to hear from me before you hear from anyone else.
Yeah, what's up?
I'm leaving Homicide. I'm going to take a captain slot in Metro. It's something that I've been thinking about for quite a while, and I guess it's really just time for me to make a change. Believe me, it was a tough decision.
Hey, look, I guess you gotta do what you gotta do, Charlie.
Well, thanks, I appreciate that. I got a meeting right now with Clayton, so, I'll talk to you before I move out.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's all right.
Sergeant Hunter.
Yes?
This telex just came in from Mexico City Police.
Oh, brother. Thanks very much.
What is it?
It seems that Cudriescu never returned to his place of residence. He checked the flight and found it stopped in San Diego to take on more passengers.
Means he's still here?
Yeah.
The State Department gave me everything they had on Janos. Strictly sub rosa.
Now, they know that his brother's in Los Angeles, right?
No, but they said if they had, they'd have been able to possibly trace Janusz's whereabouts and give the information to certain of his friends. His friends being England, France, Italy, Sweden. They've all got warrants out for his arrest under various names and identities.
For what?
Seems he's the prime suspect in several assassinations over the past few years. A member of the British Foreign Service killed in Afghanistan, a Soviet scientist who defected in Paris 4 years ago, a Swedish consul smuggling dissidents out of Bulgaria. The KGB called it janitor work. Janusz was one of their main cleanup men.
Hmm. Why hasn't anybody gone after him before?
Yeah, they have. When he was in Securitate, he was untouchable.
He's not in Securitate anymore.
Janusz saw the revolution in Romania coming years before it happened. He used his power to loot bank accounts and property of his victims. Up to now, he's been able to buy his safety and his anonymity, but failing that, he'll kill anyone who gets in his way. So keep that in mind.
We will.
One more thing. How sure are you that Janusz is in this country?
99% sure.
Good, because if it was 100%, I'd have to notify the FBI, and I thought you might like to have this case a little longer before they step in.
Yes, we would. Thank you very much.
That's it.
Only you have the power to turn your life around. You are the key to your future. Only you can make it happen. And real estate is the key to your financial future.
What the hell are we gonna do?
Finish what Paul wanted done? Come on.
Damn it, Lyle. How the hell are we gonna do that? Everything we have is back at that trailer, and the cops have got that covered.
Now, come on, I bet you they ain't find everything. What about the stuff that we got buried beneath the shed?
There's no way we go back there.
Now, why not, huh? The cops, they can't sit on it forever. And what if they do? We can take care of them. That's for damn.
I don't like it.
Boy, you gotta take risks if you wanna get anywhere in this world. You are the key to your future, boy. Only you can make it happen.
She's not here. If you're looking for Petra Alexandru, she's gone.
I'm Sergeant Hunter, LAPD. This is Officer Polinski. Who may I ask for you?
I'm Etta Daniels. I own this place. Oh. Miss Alexandra called this morning, said she wanted out of her lease immediately. She even left some of her stuff.
You know where she went?
No, I don't. Have no idea at all. But you're welcome to look around. But look, I've got a very weak soprano section waiting for me at the church, so if you just please lock up on your way out.
Thanks very much, Etta.
Ah, well, looks like she did take off in a hurry, didn't it?
Okay, let's assume she's with Janusz. Next question. What are they after?
Well, I have an idea. It has a lot to do with the $400,000 that flew off the rooftop of Ilya Brankus. Which means Nikolai Janusz isn't leaving Los Angeles until he collects.
Yeah. But where is it stashed?
What'd I tell you, man? Not a cop in sight.
Well, let's go inside. What?
Don't kill me. I won't give you no trouble.
Not if you want to stay alive.
What do you want, man? Just tell me what it is you want.
The wallet.
Wallet?
The wallet you stole from my brother when you held up that diner.
That's it? You killed my brother for that?
And your mother and the cop.
You killed Ma?
Where is the wallet?
Dwayne's back pocket.
Get it.
You got what you wanted?
Hey, man, you don't have to kill me. I got something you want. Tapes, man. Real estate tapes. Changed my life, man. They'll change yours. Here you go. I got plenty more of them. I'm gonna give them to you.
Sergeant Hunter.
Yeah, what do you got?
Ballistics match the slugs in the Pinder brothers, the ones taken from Saccio and Dorothy Pinder. Mm-hmm. The lab just got done with these. Some of the ink rubbed off enough to get an impression off the leather. This is what Janosch was after, some kind of code.
Looks more like bank account numbers to me.
Would you fill this out, please? Give me the box numbers and sign your name at the bottom. Thank you. Right this way, please. Two is heavy?
I believe so.
Would you like someone to help you carry them to a booth?
Yes.
6427-226-7278.
Yes, I'd like to talk to Miss Hadley, please. Tell her Sergeant Hunter from the Los Angeles Police Department's on the line. Yes, I will. Thank you. How you doing?
They're checking branch numbers. I might have a live one.
Oh, good. Yes, Miss Hadley? Yeah, this is Sergeant Hunter, LAPD. I'd like to run some numbers by to see if they match any of your branch codes.
Thanks very much. That's great. A woman matching Petra Alexander's description signed her name as M. Janosch at the Security Unified Bank in the Valley. She emptied two deposit boxes.
Loaded with dough, no doubt.
You like that, huh?
Yeah, I do like that. Okay, let's keep checking. We don't know if this is the first bank on the list they went to or the last.
Right. Satisfied?
When we get to Mexico City, I will be.
He hit all five banks?
11 safety deposit boxes in less than 2 hours.
We're gonna have to grab him before he leaves the country.
A man fitting Janos' description filed a flight plan at Van Nuys Airport less than an hour ago.
Hunter. Nice work on that Yanish case. How much money was on the airplane?
Yeah, thanks, Charlie. Yeah, we got about $6 million out of it. Figure there's another 12 wrapped up in L.A. real estate.
Ooh, Yanish should have gone into business with Pinder instead of killing him. Come on in a second here. Can you excuse us a minute and just close that door for me?
So you're getting moved in, huh?
Yep.
How do you like it, Charlie?
Like it just fine. Sit down a second. Listen, you know Tom Bishop, don't you?
Tom Bishop? Yeah, I heard of him.
Well, you know, he just got bumped up to lieutenant.
Yeah.
Which means there's an open sergeant slot here at Metro.
Uh-huh.
I want you to take it.
Now, wait just a second.
You got a problem making a move?
No, I never gave much thought, that's all.
Well, Hunter, you've been in homicide a long time.
And you think I need a change of venue, right?
You know what Metro's like?
I know, I've been there before, Charlie.
Then you know that the action is here.
Yeah, I sure do.
So, you got a problem working for me again?
Oh, look, you know that's not the case.
Then take the job! Come on! We have talked about this a million times. Things in life change. Either we change with them, or we get passed by. I need you.
Walensky.
Hey, how you doing, Sergeant?
Well, I was about to ask you the same thing.
Well, I thought I'd be feeling a whole lot better than I do. Still doesn't bring Michael back.
These things take time, you know.
By the way, Michael and I were a whole lot more than...
Listen, you don't have to explain to me one thing. As far as I can tell, if you've ever gotten away, you're working, that's what's important. You're a damn good police officer, Walensky.
Thanks.
I'll be seeing you around, you know.
How's that?
Being transferred to Metro.
Well, that's great. As of when?
As of right now.
What platoon?
C platoon. You don't think you'll have any problems working with me, do you?
No. Why? What, do you think we're going to have some kind of problem?
Well, let me just say this. Whenever we do work together, just understand one thing. I'll be driving.
Oh, wait a minute. We do have a problem here.
Yeah,
yeah, it's a big problem. I think this should be negotiable.
Previously on Hunter.
Call me Mirov. I'd like us to be on a first name basis.
Okay, Mirov.
Nobody moves! Nobody dies!
Open it. I'll take that. Let's go!
What the hell do you think you're doing? I'm a cop!
Join the club, so are we! Metro!
You ought to learn how to drive, pal!
What's your problem?
You're my problem. Why do you always side with them?
Them? As in the proverbial them? Are we talking about a particular them, as in Hunter?
In this particular case, it's Hunter.
Petra Alexandru?
Yes?
I'm Nikolai Yanosh.
Oh, God.
Do you have any idea who did this?
No, I don't. Not yet, but we will. Did you know your brother carried a gun?
And his personal effects?
Yeah, they'd been impounded, except for the wallet. It was stolen the day he was killed.
Let's go inside.
You still like your eggs scrambled in the morning?
Miroff was bringing large sums of money into this country illegally. His money. I need to know who his connection was.
Brancos. Ilya Brancos.
Ilya Brancos?
Drop the gun, Brancos, please!
You have no idea where Leroy Baines is.
Didn't you hear her? He's out.
No, 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 no.
Now, part two of Hunter.
If Satchel had a partner he could have counted on, maybe he'd still be alive.
I warned him about her. I knew she'd get him killed someday.
I'm so glad you're here.
We should never have let her into Metro.
You won't catch me with a woman partner.
What kind of partner is that? A lousy one.
She wasn't there when he needed her.
It wasn't my fault Michael died.
He fell in love with you. That's what got him killed.
That's a lie. Ask Hunter. He knows. He knows the truth. Ask him. Tell him the truth. Tell them I didn't do anything wrong. Tell them what happened. Tell them I didn't do anything wrong.
You know as well as I do what you did. You let your partner down. You got him killed.
No. You know that's not true. Why are you doing this to me? Why?
Hey, it's another hot day in L.A. Highs in the 90s and talk about that smog.
Unhealthful air quality today. That's what the AQMD says. So, if you like breathing that junk, rise and shine, because it's your kind of day.
Direction CIT. 7891077, King Robert John, no 101.
Well, whoever killed Sacha and the Pinder woman's pretty damn vicious. This is no ordinary killer, Charlie.
Yeah, here, Hunter's got a hunch that somebody's trailing this case.
He's inside. Malensky, I want you to give Hunter everything you and Sacha had on the Pinders.
I briefed him myself. He's up to speed on things.
Good. I'm putting him in charge.
You can't do that. This is a Metro case.
Hunter's right in the middle of it. He's the best homicide cop we've got. And besides, I think you need a little distance.
You think I'm not on top of it?
I think you need a few days off.
I want this case, Commander. I won't be taken off.
Joanne.
You can't pull me back now.
I've made my decision.
But that's not fair.
I don't want any arguments.
Captain, just got a lead on Nikolai Janosch. 1455 Valley Avenue, Starlight Motel, room 218. Where'd you get this?
A guy's ran Ilya Brankus's phone messages. Seems he's been calling the Starlight Motel ever since Janosch checked out of his hotel. I'm gonna need Malinsky on this.
No, I just gave her a little time off so she can sort things out.
No, with all due respect, Commander, she knows too much to sit around. I'm gonna need her. It might do her a lot of good.
All right.
She's yours. Thank you.
You all right?
Yeah. Michael always said a gut feeling was more accurate than straight instinct. This time his instincts let him down. You were right about this case from the beginning.
It's just a hunch I played.
I can't sleep nights. This thing is tearing me apart. I've got to know who killed Michael. You know the feeling, don't you? Not knowing. Wondering if you've done enough. Waiting for something. Anything that makes sense of it. Because some bastard decided to pull the trigger. And then Clayton asks me to give it up. Like I'm not supposed to care. How can I let go of something like that?
You don't have to. You're working with me now.
Did you speak to Clayton?
Just got a lead on Nikolai Janosch. We'll go pick him up when I come along.
You better believe it.
Sergeant, I have a 3 o'clock flight to Mexico City.
Oh, I know you do. We're gonna have to go over this again, though.
Whatever you say.
Now, when did you leave Romania?
2 years ago.
2 years ago. Now, your brother's been here 5.5 years. He started investing in L.A. real estate, started buying small office buildings, apartments, retail shops. Where'd he get the money?
My brother did not discuss
his
business dealings.
How's he doing?
Nothing.
I never heard of this man.
Well, sure you have. That's his passport. You'll notice he's been making trips once a month to Mexico City for the last 2 years. That's where you're from, isn't it, Mexico City?
I thought I left this kind of police harassment behind in Romania. I may not be a citizen of your country, but I still have rights.
Brian Cruz flew off a building with $400,000 of your money.
I don't know what you're talking about. If you think that I've done something illegal, charge me with the crime. I don't have to sit here listening to your threats.
I'm also looking for a cop killer. Let me see your hands.
What?
Let me see your hands. You have strong hands.
Hunter, I see you a minute.
So what do you want to do with this guy?
I want to hold on to him as long as I can.
Well, we got nothing to hold him on. You're going to have to kick him loose sooner or later.
Yeah, I know that.
I understand he's got a 3 o'clock flight to Mexico City.
He sure does. I don't see why he can't miss his flight, though.
You like this guy, huh?
Yeah, I like him a lot, but, now, I kick him loose and see what happens.
All right. Process him out, have him tailed. We'll see if Mr. Janosch gets on the flight or not.
Yes, sir.
I hope we're not making a mistake cutting him loose.
Come on to the front desk.
I have an idea we're going to see this guy again.
I'll complete a 510, and I'll release you. Police have made no arrests in the double slaying of police officer Michael Sascio and 47-year-old housewife Dorothy Pinder.
We never should have left her alone, especially with that tall cop snooping around.
What the hell are we supposed to do, smart guy? Just run back there and blow him away? We didn't even know for sure if he killed Ma.
He shot Leroy at the diner. We saw him at the house. Now Ma is dead. What does that tell you?
Tells me you got a piston loose, buddy. You kill a cop, you got the whole world on your butt.
He that don't pay them back, that hurts his kin, is no man at all.
But we'll worry about that later. Right now, I'm worried about him. Daddy? You okay?
We were married for 27 years. Daddy was the best wife a man could ask for. The best mother two boys like you could want.
We know that, Pa. But we gotta go on. We still got each other.
Well, I suppose so. There'll never be another like our Dottie. I'd like to take a moment to say a prayer in her memory.
Dear Jesus, we've taken a terrible blow, and we ask for your mercy. The mother of my children is dead, and we don't know what we'll do without her. But we pray for your help in visiting death and destruction upon those who ended our life. Let us act as tools of your retribution and help us to kill those who took our Dottie from us. In your name, amen.